Hey there, boys and girls. Got a new term for you today. It's called sewer grease. What's sewer grease? I'm so glad you asked. Over in China, they ran out of natural vegetable oil and can't quite keep up with recycling old vegetable oil. So what the Chinese folks decided to do in their restaurants and some of their homes and manufacturing is to take the old grease from the fry laters that's in the sewer, scoop it up, and recycle it.